Hi friends, you must subscribe our channel. We are posting daily videos about latest exams. Don't forget to subscribe our channel Main Job to get fastest update about exam result answer key. So guys, please subscribe my channel. I'll provide you the latest update related to the exam result answer key as soon as available online. So guys, today I'm telling you wrong answer key of NEET UG 2019. Supreme Court to hear the plea and Supreme Court rejects a plea against questions in NEET. So this is the thing. I'll tell you all the details. Supreme Court Friday declined to entertain a plea by a group of students. The students who plead for the NEET answer key entertain a plea by a group of students hailing from Hyderabad, asserting that the answer to the 5 questions in the answer key of National Eligibility Entrance Test NEET for the undergraduate medical course MBBS and BDS was incorrect and could adversely impact their scores. So it's a question of 5 NEET questions. The NEET for undergraduate and medical courses was conducted by the National Testing Agency on 5th May, indicating that it was not inclined to interfere with the outcome of NEET test. A vacation bench of justice, they are no better expert than those who went through the objection and issued a correct plea. It's statement by the judges. Observing that of late interference from the court in such matter was too much, justice said, we think we should consider ourselves as expert. The court later allowed senior counsel Abhishek to withdraw the petition and move Delhi High Court, which would be hearing a similar petition on 17th June. So guys, this is the detail, and further I will provide you the information as soon as available. Please subscribe my channel. You will be the first one to know all the details related to the NEET exam. Thanks for watching my video. Stay updated, stay tuned, stay ahead. If you have any information, please share in the comment. Thank you. If you have any query, please don't hesitate to ask your question in the commenting box. So guys, please put your comment. If you have any information, please share in the comment. Thank you.